Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check how much storage space a game takes up on an Xbox console. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To see how much space a game takes up on Xbox, first open up the guide by pressing the Xbox button on your controller. Head to My Games and Apps in the Home tab and then choose See All. Within here, find the game you want to check and hold down the Start button on the controller to bring up more options. Choose Manage Game and Add-ons from the list, and then on the next page, it should say the space used by the Apple game on the right side of the screen. And so that is how to check how much storage space a game takes up on an Xbox console. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.